Okay, we're working. We're still at the Center Galleries, CCS. We're going to see the gallery in the show in the main gallery, which is called Scenes from Something Overlooked, Andrew Krieger, Michael McGillis, and Clinton Snyder. Today is Friday, September 9th, and this is our second stop on the runaround for all the art shows that are opening tonight. Here it is. Andrew Krieger, Michael McGillis, Clinton Snyder. Scenes from Something Overlooked. Okay, let's take a look at the show. Going to get more crowded here. There are a googa mess of openings tonight, which is great. Get the shadows in there. To see this because it's relief and flat at the same time.
You could get more.
My painting class better be over here to see this. Surfaces are really lush sylvan setting until you start to look at some of the detritus and leftovers, and you see that there's this overall beauty that just shines through. In here. Look at the superstructure. Is it night or is it morning? Red sky and night, sailor's delight. Red sky and morning, sailor take warning. He's gardening, so it could be either way. Take a look at it without the stands. Hi. Okay. It's a bee lot. Here's Lisa. She's a wonderful painter. I hope she wasn't embarrassed by that. Oh, I missed this. There I am.
But yeah, I just did like 180 degrees. Hi, Gilda.
Hi. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Okay. Is this a progression? Let's get in there. You gotta come and see this show. This is where photography only records. Here's one of the artists, Quentin Snyder. But we're not going to bother him because we're just not going to bother him. Boy, I really love walking around this place. Let's look at the big trunk from another angle. And there we have it. Oh, no, we don't. I want to go look at this one over here. And along the way, we'll look at some other ones. Excuse me. Let's see this. Hotel. Hotel Yorba. I know where that was. I remember the Hotel Yorba. No, I was never there. You can go by. Another fragment of the city that has been preserved. End up.